Our Collingwood supporters dumb. What's the next week's question? Are imbeciles stupid? Can you give me an easier question, Sammy? Like, what time does the 7:30 report start? What are lamb chops made of? Which way to the needle exchange? More likely than average to have a maximum of Year 11 education. I say, Sammy, what do you call a Collingwood supporter who's completed Year 12? The president. I was actually sent a letter by a Collingwood supporter this week. It was the letter A, or A. Collingwood supporter, a moron and a dull bludger walk into a bar. And that was just the first bloke. Now and they've announced their new lineup every night 7:30.